prelims of the women's 100 meter freestyle from the Singapore Sports School. The top 16 advance to the semifinal, two lengths of the pool. This is the first of the three circle seated heats in heat five, and Lauren Earp from Canada taking the heat, posting a time of 57.09. That would be good enough to advance to the semifinal. The top two qualifiers would come out of heat six. Emma McEwen of Australia swimming neck and neck with Alessandro Marchiaro of Brazil. She's in the green cap. Emma McEwen in the yellow cap at the top of the screen. And McEwen posts the top time of the prelims, 56.04. And heat number seven, it would be Tang Yi of China, out very quick, out in 27.25. And she has a wire-to-wire win, winning heat seven, 57.22. She's in the semifinals as well. And the women's 100-meter freestyle, the top eight will advance to the final.